So, Eric number two, tell us, why do you think you need a new car?
Well, Eric number one, previous to now, and currently, I've been relying a lot on friends and family members. I hate inconveniencing other people. It's, you know, you gotta put yourself in their shoes. And public transportation, a great deal. I don't have anything against public transportation. It doesn't cover every square inch of Maryland. And my tricycle, and your tricycle? Yeah, my tricycle. And